This video will show you how to install the Xcluder Rodent Proof Fill Fabric. First things first, be sure to wear your safety glasses and safety gloves. Step 1. Identify the gaps and spaces where rodents can enter or where there is evidence that rodents have already entered. Remember that rats can enter through gaps as small as a quarter, and mice can enter through gaps as small as the width of a pencil. Step 2. Measure the width and the depth of the space using a tape measure or measuring device of your choosing. Step 3. Using sturdy, sharp scissors, cut a piece of Xcluder that is slightly larger than the opening you want to see, roughly 1.5 by 2 times the width of the opening. Step 4. Firmly place Xcluder fill fabric into the opening. Be sure to fill the entire opening, leaving no gaps or spaces at all. Using the blunt side of a screwdriver, push the material into the opening so that it is flush to or slightly below the surface of the opening. Properly installed, Xcluder will expand to form a firm seal shortly after installation. Installation of the Xcluder fill fabric is now complete. Have other entry points that rodents and pests use to get inside? We have you covered. See the full line of proven exclusion products at buyxcluder.com.